Field Scribe Halen, personal log entry 324A. I'm starting to wonder if joining the Brotherhood of Steel was a good choice. I originally signed up seeking protection and comradeship, but I'm worried that I've traded away a bit of my humanity in the process. The Brotherhood's message of hope for the future is idealistic and noble, but their methods leave a lot to be desired. The leadership seems especially misguided. Instead of diplomacy, they wield violent confrontation to exert control. Despite all that, I've been successfully avoiding the fighting by following the career path of a field scribe. I suppose only time will tell how long I can stand the sight of spilled blood over my own moral fiber.
Think you're some kind of hotshot?
Sorry, we got off on the wrong foot.
Oh, so now we're supposed to be best buddies. Well, guess what? I'm not interested in making friends. You're hired help, and that's all there is to it.
I'll be certain to keep out of your way, then.
You do that. Now, why don't you run off and see if Top needs you to do anything else?
Hey there.
Why are you standing around here like there's nothing to do? Paladin Dance is waiting for you.
Sorry about the other guys.
Why are you cutting me so much slack?
I'm a medic. Call it my bedside manner. Look, it may not seem like it, but Dance is a good man. He's just all soldier. Protocol is his bread and butter. And Reese? Well, let's just say he's as hard-headed as a Mr. Gutsy. But you know what? I trust both of them with my life. Because they're good people. And that's hard to come by nowadays.
Paladin Dance.
You ready to move out?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
Jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk, but getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned. Whoever, whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
Paladin Dance.
Come on, this way.
Thank you. Excuse me, Paladin Dance?
No time for chatter.
Paladin.
Corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They explore.
Dance?
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Good. Less security to worry about.
Negative. There's nothing good about it. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out.
Paladin Dance.
This place is a mess. I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, we'll have to mark this place. Sweep and retrieve. Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
No way I'm cracking this.
Is someone present?
Let's get moving.
Thank you.
Hey.
Synths have compromised most of the facility. Remain vigilant. We've got turrets ahead. Mission accomplished. I don't think I'm not getting past this. Ahead. Should be our final stop. Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section. Look at this place. Thank you.
Warning. Power loss detected. Engine core is offline.
Nice.
Graduated all right from high school. It's fine, I'm sure he took shop class. Oh look, he's reading the science mags, how cute.
Har har har. Shop class.
Heads up.
Let's see them make this in shop class.
Wait there.
Marvel of engineering. The finest in weaponized refuse acceleration. My beauty. My junk jet.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5 4 3 With an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Oh my god! Are you alright?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in.
Someone present. Hostile sensor reading detected by order of.
Thank you.
get out of here. We'll take the service elevator to the surface.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance?
The bunker looks clear. Let's move out.
Paladin.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
That sweep was sloppy. We were caught unprepared more than once, which is unacceptable. However, your extra gun gave us the edge we needed. I'm not certain I could have accomplished the mission alone.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or, you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
I don't know.
It's a big decision, so I understand your hesitation. If you decide you want to become one of us, you know where we are. Good luck.